Boss, we've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamahate Palace. She's being held at Lamahate Palace. Make your way there. They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured?
I think it is time you knew. Quiet was carrying vocal cord parasites. The English strain, to be precise.
The third English pair.
Skullface was using her as a vector. An ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed.
I knew it.
But Quiet chose not to speak. She told me the situation in Diné. Navajo. The only language to which the parasites do not react. If you found out, she could not remain among you. And yet, she refused the Wolbachia treatment. Why?
Be careful down there, boss.
Because part of her still wanted revenge. Against you.
Revenge against the boss?
In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation showed this was not enough. As long as the parasites were inside her, she could not predict what might happen.
And that's why she took off, sacrificing herself to make sure the English strain died with her?
Maybe. Or maybe she only wants to infect the world. Whatever her plan, we can't let her go free. The vocal cord parasites are the last of Skullface's legacy. It's up to us to erase it. Boss, the targets are Quiet and the English strain she's carrying. Your objective is to extract her. But if worst comes to worst, she may have to be eliminated. Both her and the parasites.
We don't know for sure what Quiet's up to, but we need to secure her ASAP. She's being held at Lamahate Palace. Make your way there.
Ugh!
have mines, boss. Now's the time to plant them. Try to predict the enemy's route. Take him out.
quiet.
Thank you.
The boss is with me.
Ahab? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time. Hurry!
Where are you? What is your location?
No. Moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back toward your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequod, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequod, hurry. This way.
I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequod. Please.
Boss. Boss. I gave you an antivenom. We've got to go. Let's go, boys.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue. Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared, no, that was no language at all. That is why I chose the language of gratitude instead and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am the absence of words.
Results of quiet scans?
Yes, as I suspected. Her entire body underwent parasite therapy. The parasites compensated for her burnt epidermis and provide her blood with oxygen through cutaneous respiration instead of pulmonary respiration. In addition, they replaced the digestive organs she lost, and she receives carbohydrates through photosynthesis. Was Skullface responsible? There is no other possibility. Skullface ordered Quiet to assassinate Snake. Only she got set on fire instead when he woke up in that hospital. But then Skullface revived Quiet through his parasite therapy, at the same time infecting her with the English strain. That way, even if the assassination failed again, she could still kill all of us just by coming here.
That was the third English mating pair. Correction, the first. An only English pair to be carried by a person.
So either because she wanted to get even with Snake, or because she was working for Skullface, Quiet approached Snake again.
Though in the end, For whatever reason, she did not complete her objective. Some change of heart, perhaps. We won't hear it from her.